wide body scat 520 back at you with another video. And as promised, guys, today is the day. This is Friday, June 4th, and we are on our way to Madison, Illinois, to YouTuber call out. You guys, me and Jezebel is all that's going with us this time, guys. We don't have anyone else with us. Our family was busy. A couple of friends that I invited to go with me that watch a lot of YouTube and subscribe to a lot of other YouTube channels, they didn't want to go, so looks like it's just me and you guys. And that's it. As you see, we're coming out of my driveway here at my home in Paintsville, Kentucky. And it's very quiet this Friday morning. Nothing going on. And I mean nothing. As you can see, the streets are empty. Schools are out for the summer. And everyone's just having a laid-back life, all the parents are. So are the kids, and I'm glad to see that they're getting to some type of normalcy, being able to come out and play sports, baseball, basketball, soccer. Those things are prominent around here, so that's what they're doing now. Guys, if you want to go back and look at what I've done to Jezebel this past 5 days, with wrapping her interior in forged carbon fiber. There's a new building coming up, guys. That's where my wrap shop, Quarter Mile Wraps, will be. We'll be doing wraps out of there. That is a building that my family owns. So we're gonna get in there for a little while until we can move on to bigger and better things. We do have a few cars booked to wrap, so I will have that on the channel, guys, for you. It's going to be a lot of fun, guys. It's a new venture for me. It's something that I really wanted to get into for a few years, and so now I'm definitely getting into it because I'm retired and have nothing to do. Except on the weekends, I'm busy with my son playing AAU basketball. He's working hard, doing well. And through the week, I really don't have a lot to do, so I would rather stay busy. I don't like to just sit around and do nothing. I like to try to be productive. But guys, we are on the back road here, 1428. That's what we call the Narrows. Because all you have is a river and the side of a mountain, if anything goes wrong. And guys, believe me, a lot of stuff goes wrong. A lot of stuff. You can see how dark and gloomy it is out. Guys, I believe we're going to run into some rain today. And guys, I will have spots for your viewing pleasure. And, you know, just let you see parts of the trip. Things like that as I go through Lexington and Louisville. That's the route I'm taking. It's approximately 6 hours and 44 minutes from my home here in Paintsville, Kentucky. So, guys, got a lot of driving to do today. I'm guessing around 7.5 hours of travel with stopping for gas and stopping to eat. So, guys, stay tuned. I promise we're going to have a good time at the Gap Fest. Try to interview or speak with all the big names there. We're going to record the races. We're going to have a really good time, guys. I promise. Guys, that's it so far. I'll see you on the next stop. Hey, guys. Back with Kentucky. We are passing Lexington, Kentucky right now, guys. Been about an hour and a half since we left Paintsville, Kentucky. And we are passing Lexington, Kentucky right now. Beautiful city, gorgeous golf courses. Finally opening back up. We are here a lot for our season tickets with the UK football and UK basketball. We have a lot of fun in this town, guys. Great place to visit. Guys, I will talk with you whenever we get to Louisville, Kentucky. Hey guys, Wide Body Scat 520 back at you.
K-Bear. K-A Bear. Laser. GPS connected.
We are in Frankfort, Kentucky. Stopping and getting a little fuel for Jezebel. We're about 4 hours out right now from my hotel. Luckily, we got a room at the Hyatt for a couple of nights. So, be good to go, guys. Guys, I hope everything's doing well for you. Figured I'd bring you along with me just a little while. See what you think about this wonderful state that I'm driving through of Kentucky. And what a beautiful day it is. Man, it's gorgeous. Respect the truckers and what they have to do. Without them, we wouldn't have anything to buy. That's what we got. But it's been a good ride so far. I've been on the road about an hour and a half now, maybe 2 hours. Limit or just a little bit above and slow all the traffic. said she would like to have two big machine guns pop out the hood of her car and shoot people off the road. I always got a kick out of that when I was a kid when she would say that. But you know, it's just, it's so funny. I miss her. She was a lot of fun. I had two great grannies, I have to say. I had some really cool grandparents. And my son does too. Yes, he did. My dad when he was alive. Have a good time with Brock when he was little. He didn't get to see him so much as he got older because we travel all the time. And we just didn't get time. And then he passed the last year. So,
K-Band.
It's just the way it is. That's life, right, guys? We live to die. But as you can see, beautiful day. Traffic is heavy for him. I have no idea why. No idea. It is 11:49 on a Friday, and you really don't have any reason to have this much traffic out. It is what it is, right, guys? Guys, I will be back with you here in just a minute when we get to Louisville and take our turns there and get a little further on our way. Madison, Illinois. So, guys, I'll be staying at the Hyatt just outside of Madison, Illinois. There in St. Louis. But guys, thank you so much for tuning in today. I'll have some more. I just wanted to give you some spots of where I'm at on the trip. Let you see what's going on. How beautiful the state is, how everything's green and lush and just beautiful. As you can see, guys, it's a lot. It's a flatter landscape here than it is back home. You know, we are the hillbillies. We're Eastern Kentucky. So there's an Airstream. My wife would love to have one of those. I'm glad we don't have one because we would have to have a truck to pull it, and the truck would probably cost just as much as the Airstream, especially now, right, guys? What's going on with the prices and everything, man? Cars are going through the roof, especially used cars. I've had plenty of offers to sell Jezebel, but I can't buy what I want back. If I could, I would. I wouldn't care a bit. She's been a good girl. But we want that bigger engine. I want that more horsepower. But we still do have a lot to do to her. Still have the front grille to put on her, the rear trunk spoiler. Still have the ported Modern Muscle Extreme intake manifold to put on her. We still have a Diablo unlocked PCM with an i3 tuner. Still have to get Jay Green to give me some good tunes for this thing. See what the most we can get out of it. You know, it's like I said the other day in the video, she's really a labor of love. To have her do what I want her to do, I have to put a lot of money into her. a small job to pay for them, but that's what I always had. That's what I always liked.
For 4 miles.
We are passing Louisville, Kentucky, or Louisville. I was always told to refer to it as Louisville. Here we are, guys. We're going straight through it. There you are. You can see off in the background. That is it. Closer and closer. Stadiums, beautiful, beautiful place. Gorgeous city. Yeah, the trip's not been too bad so far. Traffic's been a little hectic, a little heavy, but that's about it. Never been here, guys. This is Louisville, Kentucky. Thought I'd turn the camera on and show you. The guys, the KFC arena out here. It's where I had a workout with the WWE. Back in 2000. Some of my past two guys, I was a pro wrestler at one time. I worked all the independents, worked some with Ohio Valley, traveled up here a lot, and also worked at some workouts. And also had some workouts with the WWE. Cincinnati, U.S. Bank Arena. Done a lot of things, guys. Just never had any of them work out. A lot of things. If you guys would like to know some of my past, let me know. And I will tell you guys, I've been around. A lot of places, done a lot of things, and I'm very thankful to have the life that I've had. I sure am. And I'm thankful for you taking your time out of your day to watch this video, to go on this journey with me to the Gap Fest. This is the first time for me, guys. It's not the first time for you. Leave them a comment.
In half a mile, keep left to stay on I-64 West.
Let me know what you're doing. Let me know what's going on. Let me know what you're thinking. Is there anyone special you'd like to see tomorrow? Is there anyone special you'd like for me to speak with, talk to? So let me know, guys, and I will try my best. I'll do my darndest stuff.
Keep left to stay on I-64 West.
To hunt them down and interview them, speak with them. And
continue on I-64 West for 1.5 miles.
Maybe I can set up with some collabs. drive to Florida, maybe fly there and rent a Tesla or something. Just have a big time. Go down and see some of the guys down there or some of the guys in Texas. Guys, thanks so much. Be back with you. Hey guys, Wide Body Scat 520 back at you with another video, and I am finally here in Madison, Illinois. I've already went in and got the room and everything's ready to go. Just wanted to show you a little bit. I took Jezebel to the car wash and washed her and cleaned her out. Have her ready for tomorrow. Headlight control. Button. Guys, I wrapped everything on. Everything I could wrap, I wrapped. Everything. We are here. And we are ready for Gap Fest. The YouTuber call out. Can't wait. Guys, I'll take you around her. You can see she's shining. Got her ready to go for tomorrow. And there's the hotel, guys, as you can see. Guys, thanks so much. I will have everything I can get for you tomorrow. I really, really appreciate you taking time out of your day to watch my video today. Thanks so much, guys, for going on this journey with me. It's Wide Body Scat 520. See you next time.